to tell you how great it is having you back, Johnny. When we thought you were dead.
I can't believe you actually thought a trans-Euro piece of shit like Philippe Lorrain would ever get the best of me.
Losing you just about broke Shandi.
Yo, it was no picnic for me either, being stuck in that Zinyak fucker's torture porn.
No. I don't know if Zemo's made it, but Oleg is... First time I met Oleg, he was naked and strapped into a big machine. They
were asking if you were around. You know, being stuck in that fucked up side scroller all that time, reliving Aisha's death all day, every day, gave me a lot of perspective.
Perspective? On what?
Shit, man, everything. Look, I'm trying to have a moment here. Don't ruin it. I'm just saying that when you're forced to relive the worst fucking thing in your life a million times, you can't help but feel different.
Different, huh? How?
Well, I appreciate things now. Like murdering these fools instead of the same generic Ronin and Vice Kings over and over. See, before, I would have taken that again. I heard Kinsey talk about all these simulations being based on people's personal nightmares. You know, mine was fucking obvious, but curious what yours was.
Oh, you know, 1950 sitcom.
What?
When I close my eyes, I can still hear the laugh track.
No, I get it. Jeez. That's fucking terrible. Well, this chick got up and she slapped Johnny's face. So why aren't you in that sitcom anymore? I mean, what's so scary about a fucked up version of a Rust Belt city like Steelport?
Zinyak thinks being in a town where the Saints don't run things is enough to break me.
Huh. Is it?
Yeah, I don't think so. It started with nothing, but I can always rebuild.
Respect.
Job on the killing floor by the Dream Team.
Yeah, that was great. Wait, there's more to this?
What's that? You heard the man. Play progresses to the second round.
Matt, flip my powers back to on.
Fine. What hardly seems fair.
Matt, this